Hey guys, I'm starting a new series. Don't worry, I'm still doing Photon Farm. But as I was Sandy Bait got the ditch because it has a C in it, you know. And here, I think it's actually pretty cool. So, I haven't looked around the map, so I thought I never ever did a tour of the map for Photon Farm. So, why do I not do a tour of the map for this? So, just looking for the weather, it's kind of just the same, you know. I was looking, I haven't looked. So, I have a H. I want to see where all of this stuff is. So, I have that there. Trailers there. Chapter I made. That's all we got there. Okay, so a lot of things are down there. I have a lot of things to start with. That's good. So there's a few things growing. There's a lot to harvest. No, it's not showing the fields. There you go. I have two, and now it is growing. Okay, it's hard to see the greenness around. So I only have 8 to 20, 28. Wait, where's the sheep fields? Just call them that. It's because I've done the color. I have 7 to 6. Yeah, so that's like, so 6, 2 is growing, 24 is growing. They're just ready to harvest. Yeah. Where's the sheep? Wait, I want to see if I go through my tractors. Somewhere down here. There's only one up here. And also, there's a trailer. Okay. Let's have a little explore the map. I'm not going to move anything except for this tractor. Is that a trailer? Sorry. It's horrible. How do I get up there? I'm done. I can't get up there. I'm gonna have a little explore the map. Can't do it. That's obviously the farm. But I wanna know, where is the farm? Like, where is the farm? Like, what is the farm? Is this a farm? Is this my farm? I'm confused. I'm done farming something. You see, that goes on for a long time. Yeah, let's see. Okay, so this is Willow Farm. That's not the farm we're here. Let's just go across the road. Go north of coins. You're kidding, like. Let's go to this side. No! There's 100 coins that I've already found. So this is just a storage. It says here, this is just storage. If I open both of these gates. I'm just gonna open both of these gates and see what's inside here. So down here is just like, you say this is cow, we can put cows maybe. This is Willow Farm. Wait, it's Willow Farm the off. So there's a forest here. So the forest down there, that's good. Sandy Bay Farm is the other one down here. So I'm at a different farm right now. It's just You store some more pigs right there. This is more like storage. Yeah. I'm gonna check something. Well, actually, no. Okay. So there's a few things. I wanna go and check out that forest, but I need to figure out which. Hey. So that was just my dad walking in the room. No need. I'm gonna try and take the best path possible. So let me make your way. Let's go down this way. I'm making sure. Do we only on the leather loop? Do we only know? I don't believe that's in the loop. I even know which way. I wanna see what the options are. Yeah, I need that. Oh. Nope. There we go. I just need to fix that, you know. Soil mod. Something wrong with my soil mod that I need to fix. We're crashing into traffic. Which way am I going? Left. I heard, I think. These are just. I like these houses. I'm just. Let's see. I'm going to. What's X mouth? Yeah, let's go check out the forest. So that'll be your way. Might be a shop. But the coast is a far way. We'll get around there. Okay, I would like to live in this village. In real life, because it's so nice. Like the houses and everything. I would love to. I'm going the right way. Yay. So I'm just traveling to this forest. In my beautiful tractor, I wish could have had this ray. I want a radio in this. Wait, do I turn it back? Wait, this traffic loop. Jelly Forest! That's where we're going. Can I just turn? There's a traffic. I can't see. Yes! Okay. No, I'm just gonna see the agenda first. I'm too desperate. So this is where you saw your ex. Okay. Wait. Is this the agenda? Punch. Doesn't look like a challenge to me. Can you cut down trees? I just dropped my mouth. Well done. So, I'm gonna make clear. So, this is like a forest. Please comment down below. I'm not that good. You can chop down trees. So where would this, if we keep on going, our first car. Where would it take us? It would take us to Sandy Bay Farm. Okay. We'll just keep going straight on then, right? Oh, field number. I don't know which field it is. We're just traveling on. I like the way of the countryside, so I own that field there, yeah. I like the how it is, like, countryside field. You know, that's where farms are going to be. Okay, so. Can only go up to 30. So 26 then. So it's only a small little two houses. Sandy Bay Farm. That's Sandy Bay Farm that way. What is that? Is that a grass field? I'm not gonna see. Okay. But Wait, what field are we looking at? 24. Sugar beet, whatever that is. Okay. So sugar beet hours. That's the sea over there. I wanna do a sea route. I don't wanna go in the sea. So this is Sandy Bay Farm. This is my farm. Put the indicators on. What's turning? Don't get in anybody's way, Molly. You know? Okay, there you go. Sandy Bay. This is okay, so Sandy Bay's a coast. Well, this is Sandy Bay Farm. That's what this is, my farm. Well, right, it doesn't have to be, but I'm putting it in. Let's go find where my trap is. So we have here is a baler cedar and mower. There's nothing. Have a plow. There's another tractor. Then a new Holland. That's where you dump your stuff. A new Holland. I'm gonna take the new Holland because I think really new Holland. The new Holland's a much more faster. So I'm taking a new Holland because, but I'm gonna take this. I'm gonna take. I'm just gonna take. So we also have a new horn track. It looks like a new horn shed. I moved it by taking new horn out. Yeah. I'm just gonna save my game. Okay. So where does this take us? So wait. Yes, I would like to have a farm right by the beach. Is there a way out this way? We also have that like seed ring. No, it's a rake nick. We just take this path down. It's not taken. I rotate to the beach. So this is just a bit bumpy path. It doesn't matter. Let's bring this down this hill. I'm gonna sway this way. Not into the field. Okay, I'm not gonna be the best driver. I'm probably not gonna pass the track. I'm not taking this way. Gee! Don't crash, Molly. Don't crash. It's okay. Phew! I didn't crash. Where does that take you? I don't know. I just want to do a nice sea view. Stay new over a bridge. question. Come, Molly. Alright. Just wait, so before we go this way and find a parking space to park on. So I'll skip. I want a high one. I don't care about farming anymore, I just care about relaxing on the beach. These are just like, let's see, I wouldn't like it for the waves dark line camp. You would get your house wet. This is actually a pretty nice place, so this is where all your stuff. This park. Trash it. Excuse me, sir. Thank you. Oh. Wait, can I take a tractor on the beach? I'm so tempted to. I am. There's probably a car park there. Ooh, so you can also, like, that's like kind of store type thing where you can also sell eggs. So that's cool. There's nothing actually. I just want to get my tractor in the sea. Don't worry, I'll sell it if it gets stuck. I knew. Wait, I saved the game before I go in the water, so if my tractor does get stuck, you know, I can always go back. Wait, stop. Yeah, I'm so scared I'm gonna tip it and I'm gonna drown. You drown in farmies. Let me go near the water. If I can stop you, it's like a force field. Hey, I wanna go in the water. Hey. See what you can actually do in the water. So I get an invisible fence. Oh. I'm so tired. Hey, get off. I just want to have a little dip in the water. You know, where the white cliffs of Dover. Oh my god, I'm gonna go in the water though. So cruel. Oh, because I'm right against the wall. The brown cliffs of Dover. Oh, I just want to go in the water. I feel so fed up. I want to just drive in. Make up this map. Please let me go in the water. I don't care. I want in the water. It's so cool. I want to go for a dip. I'm stuck. What do? You get stuck. Oh, it's like an invisible maze. There's some mazes you can't see. It's like, I'm a bird now. I'm supposed to get out of. Okay, I'm out again. Whee! I made a mug out of myself. Which means, can you whip? Can you duck? Can you pop a rose dab? Can you hit the sexy wall? Blag it, blag it. Right, can I get over the wall? Da 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 da. Say the game. I'm gonna go back to Sunny Bay Farm, but that's the tour of the map for today's video. It was more messing on with the map. It was diabolical. I wanna jump up. I wanna somehow get up on the cliffs and just jump off them. How do you get out? How do you get out? Oh. I want to go up the cliffs. Oh, there's a passageway. There's a passageway. Okay. No more farming simulator. They're messing on with maps. Molly, don't mouse. No. Farming. like steep climb. I don't like to have fun down there. Even this. That start rolling back. Victory is mine. I'm gonna get up to that lighthouse. Yes. Okay, let's see, jump off the edge. That's that part path that brings you up with them. My little new Holland. It's new and it's Holland. Ha 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 ha. This part of tourist attraction that me play Far East Invader. Okay. Stuck with a cold. I want to jump up to the sea. If it lets you, I'm just going to drive off. You might not put an invisible one. Hey, so that's Melina. I just drive off. Whee! I don't want to get stuck in the sea because it is all about the bits, about the bits, no trouble, all about the bits, all about the bits, about the bits, no trouble, all about the bits. Oh, I can't. I'll say my farewell. I'm so ready. Okay, I'm going to save this kitty and jump off. And that'll be the end of the video. All about this, this. Oh, it's beach all along. Ah, get stolen. All about this. I just want to jump off this cliff because I'm sick of my life, so that's why I'm jumping to jump. Jump up. When does the sea end? I should have turned my tractor up over so I could drive to till my mother, she told me to worry about his style. She said, boys are so pretty, so why don't you miss your dog? Still wrong. Ta-da! I jumped off the cliff! Safely. That's a wall. There's just no wall. I can see I'm drowning. Help, guys! I'm drowning! I'm swimming! I got in the sea. I'm drowning. I'm drowning. Oh wait, I was up. He's just a captain. Chill out. Now I'm not gonna get back onto my head. Stuck. Let's see. Jump, 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 jump. I take the long way around. So if we take it like here. What the heck? I'm tired, too tired to walk anymore. Where's my tractor when I need it? Ooh, water! All about my babies. Wait, there's a road. Where's Argo? I'll see it in the video here where we get to see the nice view without any obstacles and the bay. Now it's there with them two planes get together. They love, love. No, it's actually pretty cool, this map. I'll put the link for you to download it in the next episode. This was just a solo episode, will be the first episode. And we'll be doing whatever we need to do. Anyway. My headset just fell off, so bye!